Islam has many of the solutions and answers to a lot of the problems that exist in the world today.
Imagine someone tell you there was a milk in the fridge and a coffee in the cupboard and a sugar in the living room. Would you give it 5 billion years, somehow you're gonna have a nice coffee and with the sugar, two sugar. You're laughing because it doesn't make any sense, is it?